podcast, y'all. So, like I said, I'm going to give y'all three reasons on why y'all should work for a mega company. One, because they're going to always be in high demand. Like, I have a load every other day, just about every single day. And I probably only get one off day a week, maybe two on a good week. But this week, I only have one off day. Another reason why I think you should work for a mega company is because they are going to satisfy your needs in terms of running how you want to run. You don't really want to run, it's okay. And if you do want to run, they're going to make sure they run you. Like, even my company, if I want to do reefer, that's available. If I want to do flatbed, that's available. If I want to do driving, that's an option as well. Yeah, they have the trailers, they have the work, and like I said, they're in high demand because typically the mega companies do have contracts, so those contracts have to be fulfilled by drivers. So that's the bonus. Another bonus to working with a mega company is having terminals in different states and cities. Like, that's one thing that I love. I'm able to be in Pennsylvania, give me a shower, give me a truck wash, like, all in one facility. I'm able to go to pretty much just about any state and take a shower, wash my clothes at certain terminals. So that's a plus. That's a bonus as well. Another reason is it's more likely that you can get jobs at a high value in other states and cities. For example, I was based out of Orlando, Florida originally, and really it's Ocala, Florida, because they don't have an Orlando terminal. But I was based out of Florida. I mentioned to them that I wanted to move back to Atlanta. I want to move back. I want to transition to Atlanta. And they were able to make that commute happen for me. I know a lot of times with the mom and pops, you may have to stay like closer to certain areas and certain cities, accessible to work out of different cities and states. I know if I wanted to move to Texas, I could work for this same company and just transition. And I'm not saying to stay with a mega company, but just for starters and starting out, I think it's just pretty good for me. In terms of like going to the truck stops and finding tight parking at night in different cities and states that I'm in. If it's a terminal available, which most likely it is because the company that I work for, they have terminals all over it. 48 states, it's much easier and much more resourceful for me to park up at the terminal, and it's a lot more safer, and it's gates and security and it's yard jockeys out as well. So that's something I take into consideration. If y'all want more like story times or sit down videos, just comment what y'all would like for me to talk about, because right now I'm just rambling.
Okay.
Off the top of my head, or just thinking about some things that I remember that I've been seeing in the comments lately on my TikTok account, which is Truck Girls with the Z. So y'all make sure y'all head over to TikTok and please follow me. Like, we are ringing it up. We are more engaged on TikTok, I would say. It's a lot of activities, a lot of people in the comments with different questions, comments, and concerns. And it's a lot of answers being answered on TikTok, outside of just my opinion, but also from like the little community of followers that we do have on there. So I would definitely say check us out on TikTok, y'all, and stay tuned for more videos and for more updates.